Yo!
I need to know if Welkin was right.
Moving out! I see one! Coming at ya!
Underway now. Enemy sighted.
Okay, let's go! Enemy spotted! Coming at ya!
Underway now. First I hit this, then...
Coming at ya! Brixie! You hear me? We've got an injury! Help him out!
Underway now!
Thank you.
Okay, let's go! Coming at ya! Okay, yeah, I feel great!
Underway now. I feel more focused. Enemy sighted.
Enemy down!
Underway now. I feel more focused. Underway now.
Okay, we made it in one piece. Ah, there you guys are. Hey there, Welkin. You beat us here.
Just what do you intend to show us? The Cerulean Scarab is...
Now, just take a look at the trunk of that tree.
But how? They're not supposed to be in Galia at this time of year.
That's the theory, anyway. Keep watching.
Ah, its coloration is slowly changing. This is... Now it looks just like a Viridian Scarab.
Okay, I'm lost. Somebody fill me in.
In addition to being a migratory period, this is their mating season. Their diet is mostly oak, so they stop by this oak-heavy forest for a time. Once they get enough sustenance to breed, they change color.
By the time they return to the Empire to spawn, their color has reverted. So the color change led people to mistake them for a different species.
Exactly. Nice job.
Wow, Welkin! How'd you know about this?
Oh, I did a lot of biology fieldwork during my university days. So, Magari, what do you think after seeing this?
I'm surprised. It was so much prettier in person.
That's good to hear. I think it's great that you read so much. But the world is full of things you have to see to believe. Just like this scarab.
Yes, sir.
Spreading your curiosity beyond books lets you learn so much more. Then you can take that knowledge and write books of your own to pass it on. Just like the people who wrote those books you read did before you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he's right. You've got to see the world for yourself.
Avon, that doesn't mean it's all right never to crack a book. You need to write your assignments yourself.
You heard that whole conversation?
Would you mind teaching me more of what you've learned sometime?
Not at all, Magari. You can pay me a visit at any time.
To begin, here is today's news.
Huh.
Here goes.
Ah, Avon, how can I help you today?
Hi! I suppose so.
How can I help you? Charming.
Ah, Avon, how can I help you today? Thank you.
I've got a long way to go, and no time to waste here!
Right! Let's... All right, kids! Follow me!
Watch and learn.
Let's keep up!
I see you there! I don't lose!
Go! Go!
Nothing to get riled about. Moving out! I'm in top form! I don't lose! Yes!
Hunker down and keep bringing the fight! Excellent! Keep going!
Commencing action. This just might work!
Keep an eye on remaining ammo levels.
Go! Leave it to me! I'll think of something! Coming at ya! Alright!
Nicely done!
I see one!
Charging in now!
Make your peace. Enemy sighted!
How many of them are there?
I've spotted one! Learn some respect!
Commencing action.
I need a vacation.
Thank you.
commencing action. Whew. Okay.
Phew. That's a relief.
On my way. I feel ready. I'm sorry.
Who are these guys?
Hey, I feel pretty good.
Thanks, kid.
Just sighted another customer.
I don't know my own strength.
Down you go.
Target neutralized. Continue at this pace.
Leave it to me! I'll think of something!
Don't get hasty.
Moving out! Let me at him!
Flank them hard!
They took our camp! Please, we need backup!
Moving out!
You here for the concert?
One, two!
Whoa!
The enemy's taking casualties! Don't let them escape!
Okay, got it! You can't stop me! Bye-bye! Yay!
Impressive work.
Right, let's get her done!
Action.
Kill everything that gets close! Keep firing!
Cover me! I'm charging them!
On my way.
Don't halt your advance!
I feel ready.
I feel more confident. Hey, I feel pretty good.
I've broken through their formation.
Nothing personal.
Whew. Respond! Hey!
I see one!
Push forward from there.
On my way. I don't mind the dark. This just might work.
They got one of us! Watch your backs, guys!
All right, moving out! One, two! Whoa!
Better than anticipated. Keep moving.
Okay, here. Hey, I feel pretty good. Nothing personal. Whew.
Target silenced. This gives us an advantage.
Back.
me! Cue on this! Leave it to me! I'll take you out!
Occupation confirmed. Now, on to the next.
Make your peace.
Learn some respect!
Are you proud of yourself?
Now's our chance! Follow them!
Make your peace.
Do not allow them the time to think.
Here goes! Think about it.
Yes! Now we can push forward!
I'm rolling out! Hostile spotted!
These guys are begging for it!
Go down!
Understood. Understood. Enough! I am myself! No more, no less!
Strike the enemy's blind spot.
Okay, let's-
Yeah, I feel great!
I see one!
I'm just getting started!
Right, let's get her done! Hostile spotted!
Blood has to be spilled!
go.
Impressive work.
Moving out. Good. We're making progress. Moving out! Let me at him! Enemy down!
That's the stuff! Keep pushing!
Leave it to me! I'll think of something!
Leave it to me! Alright! Let's push it, guys!
Understood. I'll take point. Leave it to me! I'll think of something! I see one! We got the target!
To begin, here is today's news.
Ha ha ha!
Here goes.
Yo, Brixie, you wanted to see me?
Yes. Thank you for coming. Yvonne, are you all right?
All right with what?
With Leon. Learning about Project Valhalla, his defection, I'm worried about you.
I'd be lying if I said it wasn't a shock. The brother I just got through mourning shows up as some rebel monster? That's a kick to the head, and I won't accept it till he's told me why.
I see.
But don't get me wrong, I was stoked to see that he's still alive. It means I've still got a chance to talk to him, you know? To be like before. It's like I said in the beginning, I'm gonna find him, and bring him back.
I hope that you do.
Anyway, I'll be fine. You don't have to worry about me, Teach.
I can see that, Yvonne. I guess I didn't give you enough credit. Again. Now, let's get down to business, shall we? The rebels have taken the fall of Randgreese as a cue to pick up the pace. Their attacks throughout the south are growing fiercer than ever. Full control of the region would give them a foothold to strike Greater Galia.
Great.
The Galian army has concentrated its forces to try to retake Randgreese. That means what's left of Landseal is all the South has to defend it.
Leave it to us, Brixie. We'll stop those rebel bastards in their tracks!
Hey, Yvonne? I don't want to use my powers out there. I want to save them for protecting people, when it really matters. Without them, I'm not that strong. Is it still okay to go with you?
I wouldn't go without you! Now come on, let's go!
I'm right behind you!
The Roendal Canyon is currently occupied by General Audrey Gossenarl.
Audrey? The one we fought in Yule?
Roendal is one of the top strategic positions in the south. We need it back. Landseal's bell has tolled. Squad G, move out!